Anyone can be victims, and that's the sad thing about it.
Someone felt the need to berate me with homosexual slurs.
It's a difficult subject because it's hard to say to someone, just ignore it, you know?
One of the hardest things is for your parents to read certain messages.
And whenever it's your family, it's harder not to respond.
Having two young children, I think it would be quite hurtful to them, and the thought of that is quite frightening.
Cyber Smile and BT are trying to educate and make positive change so social media can be a better place for everyone.
The more we can educate people, then I think we can eradicate the issues.
There's parts of social media that has done so much good.
To have people twittering you saying, oh, you're an inspiration, it's something you pinch yourself about.
I think it's very easy to feel like you're alone, feel like there's no hope, but the message has to be that there is hope.